talk about your songs. Talk about John 3:16.
My name is King.
Austin 3:16 says I just whipped your ass. Steve Austin does what he wants.
Austin's raising hell.
What he wants, and that's the bottom line, because Stone Cold said so.
Austin is the champion. The Austin era has begun.
Everybody wanted to be Stone Cold Steve Austin. He captured everybody's feelings perfectly.
What?
He had that brash, tough, rough, redneck attitude.
You got me up there, fall! We have any great performance? I shake ass.
Beating his boss up and drinking beer and flipping off people.
It invigorated a generation of people.
You can kiss my ass.
And Vince McMahon is out. That's the DX Express bus. Austin from the beer truck. He can't do that. Don't call with a beer.
Stone Cold Steve Austin, he went out and kicked ass.
One of the biggest draws of all time, one of the best of all time.
Every now and then, someone very special will come along.
Please welcome Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Man, it's good to be here.
No one will come close to that.
He was solely responsible for a seismic shift in the world of wrestling. Truly iconic.
There's only a few things in this life that make me happy. That's drinking beer, four-letter words, middle fingers, drinking more beer. Oh, hell yeah!
Last week, that wasn't just me paying tribute to Stone Cold. That was also me doing everybody watching a favor. Because you see, that last Monday night, me dressed up as Stone Cold Steve Austin, that is the closest we will ever get to the old Stone Cold we used to admire, okay? Because that Stone Cold, he's gone. He's been gone for 19 years. What? He's been gone for 19 years. What? 19 years. And he ain't ever coming back. Steve is not coming to the KO show to pick a fight with me because he knows damn well what would happen if he picked a fight with Kevin Owens. He's coming to the KO show to have another nice little conversation about his career. He wants to have a nice little chat. And you know what, Steve? I'm so honored and happy that you accepted my invitation that I will do that for you. I'm a good person. But Steve, just one little friendly warning. If you try to get funny with me, there's gonna be a stunner, but you will be on the receiving end of it. Oh, hell yeah! Let me repeat that to make sure you heard me loud and clear. Steve, if you try to pick a fight with me on the KO show, I will end up pouring one of your very own beers onto your lifeless carcass after I open up a can of whoop-ass on you. And that's the bottom line, because KO said so.